Let's make a 250-pound pumpkin spice latte. Start with a 200-pound pumpkin. Then it's time to carve. Then we'll take our top off. Now reach for the guts. Now we'll fill it with water. Look at that perfect stream. Now we'll heat our water to 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Then we'll add milk powder, sugar, brown sugar, pumpkin spice, pumpkin puree, and some hot coffee. Now add your whipped cream, a final pinch of pumpkin spice. You can even serve it in a mini pumpkin. It's pumpkin season, so...